New developments in this week's car thefts that led to a chase and two officers injured in Eureka. 19-year-old Ryan Adams has been charged with assaulting an officer and fleeing arrest in a stolen car. Police say Adams was driving the car that hit the officers Tuesday. Four of five people who ran from the car, including two minors, were arrested. Police are still looking for a fifth suspect. Eureka police say one officer needs surgery for a broken ankle.